Oh yeah, look at these puppies. I got in a patch of poplar, which I've been over yonder logging. Let's see. I don't know if you can see it. See her. Right, that black road right there is where I've been. I've got some over down. It has to be really froze before I can get over there. But if I can get that little knob right there done, all this right here will be done. And then I can move, back up on that knob right there. But like I say, it has to be froze. I cut this road in yesterday. Sorry I ain't been doing no videos. I got depressed whenever I lost my Hero 7, my GoPro. Well, plus, I just been pushed for time and But I'm gonna try to get some videos in here. It's cold. This right here will be a good little patch. It'll go pretty quick though. I'm just getting pushed for time on this contract. There's still a lot of timber in here. A lot of timber. And I ain't even touched nothing up through yonder. I'm gonna try to get all this from here. And then I got me another road marked out. There's an old logging road. It goes right up through yonder. But right there is I put me a flag right there. That road goes up and flattens out. And it curves all the way back around, ties into a bunch of roads up yonder. So I'll try to use it. Because this road right here, I'd say it might, there's a little bit of water on it, but it might go out of sight. So, but I don't know. But anyways, I just figured I'd put a video up. And thanks to all the new subscribers, I'm almost 2,000. So, thanks to all the new subscribers. Hey, if you got Facebook too, I started me a Facebook page. So it's under Junior Mike Mahan. So go over and shoot me a message, friend me, whatever. I'm new to all that Facebook stuff. As just a couple people told me mentioned it art to start me one. So I said, why shoot, why not? But I think I got frostbite on my fingers. So, I'm gonna jump off here and probably go get the skidder and try to maybe log some of this. But, anyways, as always, lay in there.